we gaze into the future, we can look forward with genuine assurance for the Lord's kingdom to continue in its strength, for it is a religion of certainty, of realities, including the birth, death, and resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ. It is also a religion with a goal, to carry the gospel to every kindred, nation, tongue, and people. To establish Zion is a real and specific objective. Its aim is to make the ideal of Jesus prevail in the world, that all mankind may enjoy the abundant life. Yea, blessed are they whose feet stand upon the land of Zion, who have obeyed my gospel, for they shall receive for their reward the good things of the earth. The word of the Lord has come repeatedly in these latter days, declaring the actuality of his second advent and the nearness of his glory. For the hour is nigh and the day soon at hand, when I will reveal myself from heaven with power and great glory with all the hosts thereof, and dwell in righteousness with men on earth 1,000 years. Then there will be a complete fulfillment of the refrain, and he shall reign forevermore. His second coming will be heralded with the sounds of nature in ultimate commotion, a warning trump, as well as victorious song to all the inhabitants of the earth. This in comparison to the reverent hymn sung to only a handful of shepherds on a quiet hillside. Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill to men.